Creative Web Show, Maisie here in school.
Maisie trying to be sexy. Ow!
Hi, my name's Kelsey, and I've always wanted to be in a creative web show.
Hey guys, I'm Maisie, and I wanted to follow in school.
I didn't think so.
I actually do want to come.
I had a way then, losing it all on my own. I had a heart then.
My nickname is Bacon.
OMG!
And I'm not sleeping now. The dark is...
Say hi.
I love you.
Look at that undeveloped chart. Where's the badass cam?
In the corner.
How badass?
Very badass.
Oh my god.
Like, it's like roller derby badass. It's like Whip It with like Drew Barrymore.
That's a lot.
And the girl from Juno.
Wow.
But she's not pregnant in that movie.
Oh yeah.
But Kim just like, yeah, roller derby.
Is she a roller derby star?
Crap, she's probably gonna watch this.
Look who it is, the cat.
Oh yeah, it's the kitty
cat. Hey kitty.
He's the kitty cat. He is an annoying cat today.
Do you see him sitting away from me? A desk away from me. How sassy.
As sassy as any Greek boy is.
Oh my god, that is a lot of sass.
Yeah.
There's the undeveloped.
Oh yeah, the underdeveloped child.
It's for the Creative Web Show. He's very Greek. He likes long walks on the beach. And
hi guys, so I'm doing on-demand dating here.
I finish this, whoever wants it.
No. Ben, please. Ben, you're such a dude.
No, you are.
Look how I see him. Uh-oh, we have some whispering. What?
Oh, this is Maisie being trying to be sexy.
In school.
Stop your boobs.
Boobs.
Bukkake. So that's a bummer. You can go buy a cookie yourself.
Sorry, your hand's not leaving. Ow! Do you want to hear
my hand?
Weird? Do you really want? Thank you. That's him. I'm not even recording you. It turns red when it records. Red Creative, not recording him. Sophia, let's get this nice setup of her. Okay, now I'm recording Sophia. There's Jenny, that's Wes's cousin. There's Matt. Matt, say hi. Matt asks Creative a lot of questions. Look at this nice pie sign etched into the desk. I don't know what that is, but I'm just gonna... I can't see you. Anyways, Matt, let's have an interview with the silent man. So, Matt, what do you enjoy?
I said damn it.
What's your favorite color?
Red.
What's your favorite activity in the season of fall?
Reading comics.
Reading comics. What's your favorite activity in the season of winter?
Reading comics.
What's your favorite activity in the season of spring?
Longboarding.
Longboarding? That's Matt for you. That was a great interview.
God damn it.
I don't want to be on camera.
So, your face is very visible right now.
Yes, it is.
So, why is it that all of a sudden you are open to showing your face?
I don't know.
I think I'd be really good at interviews, don't you think?
Not if you keep sticking cameras in people's faces.
It's kind of
mean. I would hide it a little bit more.
Sir.
It
now is pointed at your head.
Oh. Okay. So, sir, I just met you on the street, and I was wondering if I could ask you a couple questions about your political view.
I don't like talking to strangers.
I'm not a stranger. We've known each other. I birthed you. I birthed your cats.
I'm older than you.
I still birthed your cats.
I don't have a cat.
I birthed your cats.
Sophia's eating.
It's his favorite food.
Please stop. Seriously, stop.
You look so pretty.
No.
That's extremely dangerous and really rude.
Please stop.
That's her. Could you tell us a little bit about what's going on?
What?
Where are we right now?
We're in a cafeteria at Marblehead High School.
Stay with my phone. Because my nickname is Bacon.
OMG! Wait, you should join our breakfast club. Hey, I'm Pop-Tart. She's Waffle.
Pop-Tart, Waffle.
Bacon.
Taylor Talbot is Pancake.
This is my gun.
I'm not taking a picture of you.
And then I fell. And then I started crying. And Haley and I saw some really nice people who we knew, and we decided. We decided to disguise ourselves. Anyways, we saw them and she said hi, and she's drooling. And I said hey, and I was crying. And then there's me calling B Cash. And then this is Hades. She thought the lamp was just so charming.
The end.
It'll be a little cleaner while we're raising her.
I'm so thirsty. The thing didn't work. I spent like
10 minutes. Oh, sorry. His deform is like.
Does it work that way?
No, they have a million bracelets because they pretend to cut themselves.
Ah, so cute!
And then these ones have bracelets because they actually do cut themselves.
I can't believe Maddie's still letting you use it. You broke the other ones.
I told her if I broke this one, then I have to get her too. Hi, Leo! This is really epic. Please, nobody knock into me because that would be very mean. I've been doing it all day, right, Hales? Wes, didn't you already miss your French class?
I think so, but I want to be in the video.
Okay, so one time I was eating a peach, and you know, the peach hit, and I started choking on it, and John was like, Kelsey, you're choking on a peach. And I was like, I know. And then he saved me.
Oh, wow.
He threw a shoe at my neck.
Oh, what, it depends, what shoe was it?
It was a loafer. Well, first he threw a rock at my throat, and it kind of helped, and then he threw my throat, and then the peach pit came out, and I lived.
John saved my life 26 times, but I'll just tell you a few stories.
No. Oh, I thought she was choking. I was like, John, save her. Oh, those peaches get you every time, huh, Kel?
We literally talk about you every day.
Hi, Creative Web Show. Maisie here. So here we are, walking along. We were just in school.
It was a great school day.
It was a great school day. I was gonna do something with this video, but it ended up that I couldn't. So here you go. Oh, yep. See you later. Losing it all on my own.